Over here, a projectile is thrown with a velocity of 50 meter per second at an angle of 53 degree. So this is thrown at an angle of 53 degree with a velocity of 50 meter per second. So we have to choose the correct statement. Yahan pe 50 hai, so this will be equal to 50 cos 53. Okay? Horizontal mein jiske saath angle banayega, wo ho jayega cos. So horizontal mein velocity hai yahan pe 50 cos 53. Okay? The velocity in horizontal remains constant. So VH will be equal to 50 cos 53. Now let us find out the value of cos 53. If I draw the triangle, we have to remember this Pythagoras triangle. Agar angle yaha pe 53 degree hai, yaha pe opposite will be 4, ye wala side 3, ye wala side 5. It means ratio jo hoga tan theta ka, wo rahega 4 by 3. Tan theta is opposite upon hypotenuse, opposite upon adjacent. So 4 by 3. और cos theta का यहाँ पे ratio रहेगा 3 by 5. So cos 53 will be 3 by 5. So VH, velocity along horizontal, will be 10 into 3, which is equal to 30 meter per second. So यहाँ पे velocity in horizontal is equal to 30 meter per second. Okay. So over here, it now which remains constant. Okay, which remains constant. So it travels horizontally with a velocity of 30 meter per second, which remains constant. अगर आप वैसे ही देखोगे तो option, अगर आप A देखोगे, if you see the option A, it travels vertically with a velocity of 50 meter per second, ये option हर एक के लिए सही नहीं रहेगा. Initially the velocity will be equal to 40 meter per second, but the velocity will go on decreasing and after the maximum point, it will again go on increasing.